You can go for a lot of things when we talk about opportunities. So you get a lot of opportunities and you can decide on what you actually feel like doing, and in terms of career and sports and co-curricular everything. You have a you like 8 years or 9 years of hostel life. I think that's a you that's a long enough time to, you know, to understand things and to choose what you love.
So do you believe that if you go to a boarding school, the bond with the parents get affected, and that's something that is a negative thing? It's like in initial days when you don't like it in boarding school because you're, you know, away from home, you're going according to the schedule and all, you won't like your parents. You'll be like, why did they put you here and all. But initially when you grow and you know, accept things like, this teaches you some things, like you'll make friends who'll be for, you know, lifetime. So then you'll thank them also. Like when you'll graduate, you'll smile to them. Like, yes, thank you for putting me in boarding school because this was the best decision you've ever taken.
Like I can imagine when I went, like I had zero confidence. Like I didn't know how to take decisions or anything. So like now I know what's right and what's wrong for me. Like, and I can judge it. I can have I have perspectives on things because I have, you know, they give us opportunities to go out and, you know, explore yourself and do a lot of things. So, I mean, that way I have grown a lot. But then I see the difference when I came to OP General, which is also a residential university. Like, I saw people who haven't been to a boarding school and then they immediately joined, like, all their university, they joined Jindal. So it was all residential and they were quite, you know, it took them more time to actually associate themselves with the atmosphere that we have in a residential campus.